Ball returned by Zimmerman. Ball carried by Rhodes. Pass from pass complete from Daly to Black. Tackled by Ron Atkins. Ball carried by Rhodes. And six at the line. Pass complete from Daly. Ball carried by Rhodes. Touchdown. There you go. The extra point is good. Lepesnik tackled at the 45. Penalty markers on the field.
This is a 5 wide receiver formation, no running backs in the backfield. Harris drops back in.
Pass from Lepesnik. Intended for Lepesnik. Dutch guy back to receive from Maris.
Great stand by Maris.
Oh, come on, ball.
Drop the ball, pick the back up. Unlike in the NFL, college player.
Dutch guy down at the 29.
They're inconsistent. Harry's used it off, he's using it this year. Daly with the play action fake. Man in pursuit, there's the block.
Pass from Daly, intended for Ladd, incomplete.
Notorious next to Ladd on the near side. High back formation. Rhodes with the counter. And he gets a good game. About 3 or 4 on the play.
Ball carried by Rhodes.
Man in motion. Ladd resets tight. Daly fakes the pitch. There's the throw.
Pass. Intended for number Zoller.
Bubbles is back to return for Skaggs. There's the punt. Not a very high one. Takes a bounce of about 38. Takes a Fairfield bounce. Back to about the 37-yard line. 43-yard line.
Zoller's punt.
3 wide receivers to the left. Single back. There's the handoff. Nothing going there.
Ball carried by Cairns.
Single back. There's a play action fake. A quick strike. And it's complete. The number six, Jim Miller. Kuznick with the handoff.
Ball carried by Folks. At the 44.
Kuznick again on the center. Gives the handoff again to Folks. Folks bounces out to the outside.
Ball carried by Folks.
A couple yards. The second he thinks up with the running game, but that really hasn't been the case here. Third and four, Kuznick drops back. Quick drop. And behind the receiver.
Pass.
There's a flag on the play.
By Kuznick.
Wide receiver formation. Kuznick will drop back. This time they do go deep.
Oh, that's not passing for a bad
ball. The penalty on the pass hit totally marked on the field.
I feel like it was any man's ball.
Team.
Four wide receivers. Single setback. Folks takes the handoff. Runs into Maris.
Ball carried by Folks.
Not allowing to get much on the carry.
You mentioned that the secondary wasn't a big part. They're not getting the close away.
There's another handoff to Folks, and again, nowhere. Maris right on his wall.
Ball carried by Folks.
Not allowing. Once again, they go with the five wide receiver formation. But Kuznick drops back. He fires a quick pass. Looked like they could have had a pass interference call.
Pass.
It's about a 28-yard attempt. The wind seems to pick up.
Ball carried by Allen. From Barry to the carrier. Ball carry by number 17. Touchdown. Ball carry by number 39. Extra point is good. Kick return by Cairns. Pass complete.
They drop back. Quick catch.
Pass complete from Kuznick to number 11, Thomas Kuznick.
Oh, come on, Dutch guy.
Pass from Kuznick, intended for Cairns. Back in front, number 8, Michael Pino from there.
Got it.
Oh, man.
They're going to call up in the kicker. Mario Wilson came in.
penalty markers on the punt.
Came in back to
oh my.
Hit
the foot of
pass from James with
the Stags in that corner, timeout foul. Let's go up second and two.
Ball carried by Lepoznik.
Baby, get him, smack him.
Once again, Girth makes the stop.
Ball carried by Lepoznik. Back to receive. And Votto to punt.
Kick earlier and kick it back up. And Votto with the
forehand.
It takes a fair field pass.
Votto's pop. Is down at the man's 5-yard line. No.
Two wide receiver formation. His hand up the middle. I believe it's the fullback. Davey looks like a funky order. He's in the center. They hand the ball off to Allen. Allen gets it up. Another short game.
Ball carried by Allen.
Strike to Viatoria. Viatoria battling with two defensive backs.
Pass complete from Bailey to the turn. Fans, it's time for the Emiliano. First and 10 at the 17.
Two wide receivers to the left. There's the handoff. Moving to KJ.
Pass. Pass complete from Bailey. From Bailey, and I'm putting on John Williams. Touchdown now. Touchdown. Extra point is good. The winner, the most vocal men's football supporter.
You might want to use the run more often. It seems like the pass is the more effective.
A return by Fitz. Pass complete. And the 12, James Lepoznik to 11, Thomas Lepoznik. Markers on the field. Votto back to punt. Dutch guy back to receive. Dutch guy.
Takes the carry, breaks to the outside, shoots.
saved by Rhodes. Pass complete from Bailey.
I am a big opponent of rotating quarterbacks, and we're seeing it here. This is exactly why I am. Bailey is sacked.
Bailey tackled behind the line of scrimmage.
It's been working so far. I think we got to stay with it.
No, they don't. They give it to Rhodes trying to catch Bailey off guard. Rhodes cutting it up.
Ball carried by Rhodes.
8-yard gain on it.
Tackled by number 17, Ron Albert.
They're going to go with the pass. Bailey, see, hits Rhodes.
Pass complete from Bailey. Number 22, Jovan Rhodes.
Fairfield was there.
Brian Cairns.
Hey, let me get out of the 10. Get out of the 10.
The stats.
God, Jesus Christ.
Here's the kick. It's a high one. It's going to hit to the end zone for a touchback.
No return on the point of the touchback. First and 10 for...
Puzzle drops back. Fires.
27.
There's now going three wide receivers to left. One to the right. Single set.
No play,
and again, they go for a blue left formation. And Kopoznik is sacked by a host of Marist linemen.
Kopoznik.
Test. Dutch guy is dangerous. And a short punt. I think
Peter.
Takes a Marist bounce.
Ball carried by Cronin.
He takes a snap. Gives it to J.J. Allen. Stutter snaps. Gets nowhere. Maybe about half.
Ball carried by
Bailey dropping back. He's got a blitz.
Bailey tackled behind a line of scrimmage.
Loss on the play. It's a big play for the defense. There's the punt. And Marist will try to down it.
Defense.
Down it at about.
A punt by Zeller. Goes in. From Lepaznik.
Again, what a quick strike to Morgan. It was driven out of bounds hard.
Pass complete from Lepaznik.
Three wide receivers to the right. It's the old setback.
Lepaznik tackled behind the line of scrimmage by number 37, Jerry Girth. Pass from Lepaznik. Pass from Lepaznik. The pass from Lepaznik intended for Milligan. Lepaznik with a pass intended for it.
Once again, back deep for the red box. He's going to be back in front of the touchdown.
Touchdown takes it.
Dutch guy with a return, tackled by number.
Oh, not a reverse.
At the 7. Ball carried by Allen and tackled by number 17, Ron Albert, for the 3. Pass from Bale, number 22, Brian Cairns, back to receive.
Took a Maris bounce, Fairfield.
Smack him up.
Try to return.
Good return.
He's got pressure. Decides to swim. But Maris and Byron gained about 1 yard.
Ball carried by Lepuznik.
Need to hurry up because we're trying to put some points in there.
Gain of 2, 2nd and 8.
Drops back. He's hitting, he's
hitting
after the completion.
Pass from Lepuznik. Intended for number 8, Michael Votto.
Second down, Lepuznik is dropping back. Fox had him, but he lost him from the backfield.
Ball carried by Lepuznik. Tackled by number 58. Ball carried by number 22, Brian.
It's at the Georgetown, 31-14. They lead Iona right now, 17-10. Daly drops back and has to roll. He's in hot pursuit. He'll have to turn it upfield. He'll get the first down. He's pushed out of
ball carried by Daly. Pass complete from Daly to Reed.
Plenty of time here from 25 yards out.
Throw-eye formation. Daly takes the handoff. Fairfield had a man on Daly. And there's
pass complete from Daly. Number 20 pass to Daly. 23-yard touchdown. Extra point is good.
You are watching NCTV Sports. Pass the ball off.
You had to be impressed with that. What's going to do?
Cairns with the return. Cairns.
Ball returned by Cairns. Penalty flags. Fairfield. Green. Complete from Lepuznik. Pass from Lepuznik.
Pass from Lepuznik.
Pass complete. Pass from Lepasnik, intended for a Thomason punt. Pass from James Lepasnik. $83,478. $121. If you have it, come to the press box. Pass complete from James Lepasnik to Thomas. Pass from Lepasnik. Lepasnik's pass intercepted by number 5, Mario Wilson. Ball carried by Cronin. Ball carried by Cronin. Tackled in number 4. Ball carried by Rhodes. Pass. Pass complete from Camelini to Ladd. Pass from Camelini, intended for Zoro, incomplete. Zoro back to punt for Maris. Ball carried by Folks, tackled by number 92, Justin Peterson. Ball carried by Lepasnik.
Kozenik drops back. Looks like he's going to run it. And he's going to try for the first and get the
score. On Cooper Lepasnik.
This is their first varsity football team in 10 years. Good protection. Kozenik.
The pass from
Maris last week. He rolled over the Fox. Here today, the Fox defense.
Pass from James Lepasnik, the intended for Thomas Lepasnik.
Zero!
One split to the left. Lepasnik drops back. Looks upfield. He fires. He finds his brother.
Pass attempt from James Lepasnik to number 11. And Dutch guy back to receive.
Bottles put up. Back to receive and waves it off.
Cover it! Cover it!
about the 8-yard line.
No return on the punt.
Very well, Bailey is back. Looks like they will be returning the quarterback. Smith again has a beat off the road. Will stumbles out to the left.
Ball carried by Rhodes, tackled by number.
Superb performance. There's another man off the Rhodes and finds the field.
Ball carried by Rhodes, tackled by.
Daly hands the ball off to Rhodes. Rhodes finds a path, breaks off to the 50. He tripped.
Ball carried by Rhodes.
Harris rushing leaders. Showing exactly why he is. There's the handoff.
Ball carried by Rhodes.
Minimal gain. Second and 9 for Foxes. Daly hands it off to Cronin. Cronin powering his way up.
Ball carried by Cronin. Ball carried by Rhodes.
Hands the ball to Godfrey and he's got it.
Ball carried by Korba.
Pretty much you can do anything you want. Cronin gets the carry again and he pulls his way up to 2 yards.
Ball carried by Cronin. Ball carried by Rhodes. Pass for break, touchdown.
Yeah, Torrio is going to take off this kick and now it's Jason Adam-Yorka.
Adam Yorka to attempt the extra point. Penalty flags. Called on the feet.
Come on, kick.
No good.
The kick is wide to the left.
So the score stays 34-3. Maris leading in the third quarter.
Adam Yorka, the kickoff for Maris.
Jason Adam Yorka is kicking off. Sails a bit to the right. It's taken by Cairns. Cairns.
Ball returned by Cairns.
5 or 6, and he's taken down.
Run down the quarter. So the third quarter went Fox is moving at home at 1 p.m. against the Red Storm of St. John's University.
He was hit hard. That's a release.
Pass from Lepuznik. Intended for other scores this afternoon in college football. Ball carried.
A lot of knockdowns. Bottles now to drop back. It's a deep step. That was a throw in the ball. It's in the free. Intended for Folks.
Pass. Ball carried by Folks. Back to receive.
Got a break.
Yeah, fumble. First and 10 for Marist at the 13.
Here's the pass. Nice pass.
Yeah.
Good job.
Trammelly.
Jack Riley is now checking the running back. Takes the carry. Takes the hit. Rumbles for more yardage. Good second effort by Jack.
Ball carried by Riley.
Chris Holland is the other running back in the backfield. Maris sideline.
My defense!
Slot formation right there's the pitch to Riley, I'll tell you.
Ball carried by Riley. Ball carried by Holleran.
Nice move, baby. Nice move.
Pass complete from Cannellini.
Fumble
on the play, recovered by number 70 for Fairfield.
Running back, you know, is used to. The running back can't do the ball.
And Votto is sacked. And number
90. Votto back to pass. Tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Votto drops back. He fires. He finds a man.
Pass complete. Bowler's pass complete to number 11. First attempt.
There's a snap. Votto drops back. Dumps it off.
Votto's pass complete to number 9.
Fairfield not quite over the halfway mark. And there's an incomplete pass attempt. Votto drops back. Fires.
Votto's pass, the intended for Milliken, incomplete.
Don't touch it.
Looks to me like it could be down there about the 1 yard line. Big plus for the field here, so he's a third string running back.
Ball carried by.
Aries pulls his way through. Two wide receivers look out to the left hand. There's the handoff. Handoff to number 42.
Had him, you know, in St. John's offense. I saw the Chiefs get home.
Oh, I'm sure they would.
It'll be fourth down.
It's a high snap. It took his time to get it off. Fair catch
was called for by Cairns. Tackled on the
field position. First enough for Susan Fairfield. Today they're unable to capitalize.
Ball carried by Fitz. Photos pass. Pass from Votto. Intended for. Photos pass. Intended for Cucci, incomplete.
There's the pitch to Wickliffe. Wickliffe tries to power his way up the middle. Doesn't get
Ball carried by Rhodes. Ball carried by Spinato. Ball carried by Wycliffe.
Now this is getting the bulk of the carries. Wycliffe has looked good.
Ball carried by
Spinato.
Ball carried by Spinato. Ball carried by Wycliffe. Ball carried by Wycliffe.
There's the handoff to Wycliffe, and he's powering.
Ball carried by Wycliffe.
That'll be good for another first down.
On the four. Ball carried by Folks.
42.
Second in the MAC.
Fairfield 3.
They have 500 in conference competition.